I got a siege here.
Andrew, get the fuck out of my way, you piece of shit.
Dude, Matthew fucked me up.
And just
can't aim.
Be an aim. It's an aim.
Oh shit. You're done, kid.
Yeah, no weapon. Run. Just run.
Run.
And then you just have that one person that just stabbed you in the back. He just came behind and like, here, let me go ahead and shove me up your ass.
One wheel?
I was stuck on two wheels. Two freaking wheels.
It's one wheel versus three wheels. Oh shit, he fucked. Nope, he's got no guns. Nope, Run. Run. Run, Jim. Run, kid. Run. Kid, you chose. Why would you try to crack this?
Oh, what you should do?
Ethan. Ethan's look though. He look ripped right now.
Can someone hit me out with Ethan here?
Andrew comes in with the one hit.
Why did we kill Ethan? What did he do?
What the fuck?
Wait, I'm kinda stuck. There we go. These are my batarangs.
Your car looks more like shit. Dude, what's up with your back, dude? It looks ugly as hell.
I just put parts on it.
Oh, this guy's a fuck.
Yeah, and you need to get into that.
I just put it so it has more, so my bike has more power, my car has more power support.
What?
Oh, he committed suicide on your ass.
He suicide.
I just said that. Like a kill. Okay. Let's do this. Get the cabin. I still gotta get one
what
of those.
What is the cabin? That's
cabin.
Like the frame, the car frame.
Get the cabin. You gotta get the cabin in the woods.
That was the first thing that actually came to my mind.